Next, the transient cells. We've had permanent support cells, two permanent guests, and a wide variety of cell types that migrate in and out of connective tissue from the bloodstream. And so these certainly include lymphocytes, modified lymphocytes known as plasma cells, and other additional populations of white blood cells known as neutrophils, eosinophils, basophils, and monocytes.